Ladies and gentlemen, it is week 17 in the AFC East leaders. The Buffalo Bills take on the mediocre 7-8 Atlanta Falcons. Stick around for the preview and predictions. But before that, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Now, let's move on to the 9-6 Buffalo Bills. The Bills, led by their $258 million bell cow and Josh Allen, won against the New England Patriots in their biggest game of the year. Allen went 30 for 47 for 314 yards in the air, along with 64 more yards on the ground. His favorite target was surprising, as it was Isaiah McKenzie, who was stepping in for Cole Beasley, who lit things up. McKenzie caught 11 passes for 125 yards. Both are career highs for him. Stephon Diggs was also pretty good, catching 7 passes for 85 yards, and also pointing out a couple Patriots fans and telling them to do something that I can't explicitly say in this video. Now, the Bills defense wanted to get in on the good time. Micah Hyde picked off Mac Jones twice, and Ed Oliver got another sack. And overall, the defense held the Patriots to just 288 yards of total offense. This group is feeling very confident as they head into the key matchup this weekend versus the 7-8 Atlanta Falcons. They are led by veteran quarterback Matt Ryan, who continues to produce quality performances. Against the Lions last week, Ryan had to carry the team on his shoulders as he went 18 for 24 for 215 yards and had a passing touchdown. With no running game in sight, it was on Ryan to get things done, and he did. He was able to find Kyle Pitts 6 times for 102 yards, which is par for the course this season. The Falcons kept the Lions in this game on Sunday, which is something that shouldn't be happening if you're a playoff contender. Expect the Falcons' key playmakers like Cordell Patterson to show up this weekend against the Bills. Now, the 24th-ranked Falcons defense is led by the likes of Deion Jones, A.J. Terrell, and Dante Fowler. They let the Lions, who were led by Tim Boyle, gain 338 total yards on offense, 208 of which came through the air. They aren't a group that produces many sacks and also aren't a group that gets many turnovers. They'll need to buck their usual playing style in order to keep their season alive. So, with all of that out of the way, here is what our BSC panel is predicting for this Week 17 matchup.
Ryan got hit as he released the football. It's incomplete. Bills are running it back to Jerry Hughes. And a touchdown. Now, Terry McAuley was waving his hands in the backfield when that ball was thrown.